Smith is with me. I'm Martin Tyler. Delighted to have your company for this match today. And here for you today, Juventus against Chelsea. The Juventus lineup then. Gigi Buffon plays in goal. Giorgio Chiellini starts with Mehdi Benatia in central defence. Milan Pjanic starts with Sami Khedira in the middle. Gonzalo Higuain is the sole striker today. Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. David Luiz plays with Gary Cahill in central defence. Eden Hazard starts with Pedro in the wide positions. Morata is the sole striker today. Sami Khedira. It's a quick break. Gonna try one now. The goalkeeper clutched to make the save. It's a corner for Juventus. Corner played into the middle. Benatia! Miscued, really, with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
David Luiz. Victor Moses. Oh, he's away from his marker now. The shot's on! Buffon able to stop that without turning a hair. Gonzalo Higuain. David Luiz. Victor Moses.
They could pose some danger now. Cross is long. Oh, very easy for the goalkeeper there. Now it's Dybala played in.
Now, can he take them on? Sami Khedira.
Really challenging the opposition.
He's had a go here. And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. Juventus have won a corner now. Benatia! Superb save.
He shouldn't have had a chance at all with that. Oh, what about those reflexes? Brilliant.
And it's taken.
And they get it away. Proper tackle that. Janic. Shot up! The goalkeeper plunged to make the save. There's a corner now for Juventus.
Short corner, designed to move the opposition around in the middle.
Mehdi Benatia. This could be for Juventus. And maybe the counter-attack is on here. Opposition slow to get back, so possibilities still on the counter-attack. Dybala.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
He's in here. That is one of the great saves.
Had no right to stop that. Had no right to get a hand on it.
Benatia. Cleared away, well away from goal. He's got his shot off now. Corner count rising. Short corner. Janic. And now the shot. A well saved. They can't get it away. Corner again.
They've gone short with the corner. Teammates arriving for the cutback here.
Got in the way. And that's a throw for Juventus. Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates. Quetta. Eden Hazard. Slipping it through. Got the ball away from him. That is a penalty kick.
But once the challenge came in, he went down without any hesitation. Got his reward.
Oh, what a miss!
Oh, the pressure has got to him big time.
Morata! How did he save that?
Yeah, he's one of the best in the business for those kind of situations. Holy absolutely shit. Brilliant.
Juventus with the substitution. In goes the corner. Defended well. Sami Khedira. So it's half time and we're just crowd settling back down here in the Santiago Bernabeu Stadium. Victor Moses. Out wide to Pedro. That's a foul, Cuadrado. Pedro! And they've scored! And the first goal will be such a boost to them. Chelsea are ahead now. Sami Khedira. Dybala. Getting forward well as a team now. Higuain. It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from the defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
David Luiz. Pedro. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Lichtsteiner. It was good play until they got that challenge in. The through ball has come from Dybala. Higuain. A very good goal from a very good team. Been surprising that they have been behind. But here they are level again, and they're rushing to get the game restarted because they believe they can go on and get the victory. It is level. Both sides have scored here now. There's good progress with this attack. Nice move to get away from the defender. Oh, it's a corner. Wow, that deflection. Almost a 10 out of 10. Certainly a candidate for man of the match. He's not going to play the whole match, though. And to be substituted here now.
Yeah, he was involved in most things that were good here for his team. Top class.
He's put in the corner. There was a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. I don't think the coach would be too happy with this, trying to play in the defensive third quite as much as he's doing. Could be dangerous. Morata! Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Top player, top performance today from him. Right on his game. He's being substituted now. And the crowd have loved watching his performance.
Yeah, it's just all gone right. Doesn't happen all the time, but one of those days where he didn't really put a foot wrong.
Chelsea have got possession back. Here's Fabregas. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Whipped in hard and low. That's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left his foot. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Attacking now. Eden Hazard. Well, he's gone wide, but he's gone too far wide, out of play. Chiellini. Here's Alexandro. Gonzalo Higuain. Miralem Pjanic. On to the attack now. Cuadrado. Dybala. Done well to hang on to the ball. Now he needs a pass. It has to be very quick. Victor Moses. Marcos Alonso. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Chiellini's clearance. And Chelsea ready to bring on a substitute. in from Willian. So late in the game, and the keeper keeps it level.
Well, there's still something in this for this team, thanks to the goalkeeper.
Still as we are on the scoreline, but there's still time, even this late in the game, for a twist to the tail.
He's got his shot off now. Might be the last scoring chance, and he's well offside.
He's getting some stick for that, because if he'd have just held off for a second, he'd have been in.
Couldn't keep it.
I like the look of this attack.
Cesc Fabregas.
Good chunk of added time here, 3 minutes. Eden Hazard. Michy Batshuayi.
Concentration for both teams really paramount here in these closing moments. If Chelsea have a potential match-winning corner, in from Willian from the corner.
Marcos Alonso
with Conte again,
taking on the defenders.
And now the shot.
Well, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one.
It's a quick. The coaches have had their say. Both teams back on their feet. They were looking rather tired as we waited for extra time, which now begins.
Dybala
on the move and able to cut out the pass.
Cesc Fabregas.
Victor Moses. Strong wing play from Chelsea in this game.
That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball.
Dybala coming really deep as a forward to get on the ball. His teammates really telling him to get up the pitch.
Mehdi Benatia.
Miralem Pjanic. Ibrahim.
Wonderful save.
Well, that's all they can do at the moment, concede the corners.
It's short the corner this time. Keeper goes with a fist here. Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle.
Marcos Alonso. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Referee has chosen to add on 2 extra minutes. Juventus regain possession here.
That's slick and quick from Juventus.
And they've cut it out. Been a really good match.
Referee ready to start this second period of extra time. Marcos Alonso into the attacking third. Mandzukic. Dybala.
And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save.
Corner now for Juventus.
Decided to take a short corner this time. Oh, very easy for the goalkeeper there.
Now Willian. Attacking now. Chance to put it in the box from here.
Delivery to the far post.
It's not a cross that's caused the defence any problems, and certainly not the goalkeeper.
Very stylish, Alan, in possession, Miralem Pjanic.
Yeah, he's an elegant passer of the ball.
Mandzukic. There's some potential in this move. Not too much time for extra touches here. 2 minutes of added time. That's what it says on the board. Well,
it's going to be this.
So here he comes. Sometimes the players volunteer for the first penalty because if they do fail, there's a bit of room for manoeuvre up.
Excellent work from the keeper. Penalty taken, risking a yellow card with that stutter, but the goalkeeper saved it anyway. Well, he scored in the shootout.
Goal despite that run-up, which looked a bit iffy.
On touch, but only just finest of margins.
Martin Melton, that one.
That's a fine penalty from him in these circumstances. No nerves from him in this shootout.
The stutter was okay. Goal given.
Higuain to take the penalty. Shaw from the spot in the shootout. All the pressure is on the kick taker here. If he doesn't score, they'll lose the game.
All you need to do is put it in the net in the shootout, and he's done it.
Well, he's up to the task with his penalty.
Away with that little stuttering run-up. Goal stands.
And Courtois, the quality save.
Well, he knows now. Unsuccessful shot, and they've...
The pressure was on, but he was...
He's got a hand to it.